This is a mark of respect for us. The Buddha is the only supreme human being, and he had clearest and purest mind and the greatest wisdom, and that he used this wisdom and compassion with wonderful clear state of mind to deliver a message that can never be given by anybody else. Therefore, we feel we are so indebted to the Buddha, to out of respect, to pay our reverence, we bow 3 times to the Buddha.